Alrighty, I'm going out to get my girlies. Hopefully they come to me. Alright, I'm gonna go try and grab Phoebe's. And then we'll grab Lindy. All your blanket straps are hanging down, Goofy. Maybe she will come with us, who knows? Who knows? Did you make her your bag? I'll come in sometime. Come here. Thank you. Was that really that hard? So when I bring horses in from the field, if I have to walk all the way back to get them, I personally like to just lead them by the halter, like I am right now, instead of hooking them up to a lead line. Just because one time I had a little weanling filly and I went all the way back in the field to get her. Now we're gonna come and play. And I had the lead line on her, and a big bossy mare like Lindy came over, pushed her out of the way. You know, she got all freaked out, got out of my hand, and the lead line got caught on her back feet. And she like really, really got hurt. I'm gonna get the girlies. This mud is so bad. Why are you eating prickly bushes? Weirdy? Huh? Phoebe, she can sometimes be a rude little thing. Like, she likes to really push and it's something that we're working on. Don't jump on me. Emily is getting way better about, you know, being led and everything and coming in and... Okay. Good girl, Bobs. You guys are all so dirty. Alright, I'll be back, guys. Alrighty. She's had this done maybe 2 or 3 times. Max. She's a little over a year and a half. She's about 20 months old-ish. So, you know, thought I would just start getting her used to the saddle pad and the saddle. And the girth is the main thing. This is just my little pony saddle that I was using this summer whenever I was giving riding lessons. And so it's not heavy at all. It's just the idea of it, really, of something on her back. Which, alright, and there again, I like to kind of tent my saddle pad. Alright, and then these are my fancy new SMB boots that my husband got me for Christmas. Bridle on her. Just a simple little snaffle bit. There again, for her to get used to. She's been really good with it. Trot. But I'm gonna move on to my next thing, and I'll see you guys later. We'll be right back.
Bye.